Hey, what's up guys, my name is Rishabh and you are watching Everyone's Story. So again today in this video, I come with some merchandise scan that suggests about some upcoming events that we could see. For example, Iris have a good rub, Cynthia and Dawn return, Go Drizzle evolve, Chloe new capture and Ash vs Tobias rematch. Since I think this month is going to be huge, because in my previous video I had already discussed about two different magazines and some official merchandise scan. And now back to back, today I again have some important scans to discuss. But whatever, in starting I want to conclude that this video is only a speculation video, I'm not making any confirmation for anything. And now without wasting any time, let we jump straight to the video. Okay, let we first discuss about Iris. Since in starting I want to answer off a question that you guys are still asking me. That is she really become the champion of Unova region? So yesterday they had officially tweeted about it, and I even translated it in Twitter. It is written that Iris, who was training to become a Dragon Master, become the champion of Unova region. So now I think there is no doubt that she is the Unova champion. And please don't ask that where is previous Unova champion Alder. Because I really don't know anything about him. Whatever, with this tweet they had also released this flashback image of episode 65. Since in this image we could first see Iris with Claire, which is so obvious as she is training with her. Now at bottom we could also see Iris Gable, which we know she had catch in a special episode of Unova. And now the highlighted part of this image, that we could see a Gudra out here. Since I know few fans still think that Claire is also a dragon type trainer, so maybe this Gudra could belong to her. But I don't think so, because in the position Iris is standing with Gudra, it clearly seems that it's her Pokemon. However, please don't start it to think that now it's confirmed that Gudra is her second Pokemon, whom she will use against Ash. Because the Axu we had seen in the preview is still in question. That maybe it could any random Axu, or again it also could be a flashback scene. That's why the Iris Haxorus possibility is still properly on. Considering I had told you guys in my previous video that Iris second Pokemon could be hidden up till the episode release. And I think I again going to be right about it also. Although let me now discuss about some merchandise scan. So the first scan of this video is really huge. Since it clearly states that Pokemon Bandai figurine is set to release in the August month. Means the scan is suggesting about things that we could see after July. Now the scan is indicating about return of Dawn, Tobias and Vokna. Since because of the release of Diamond and Pearl remakes, now there is no doubt that we will get a tons of scan that will release to promote these games. And this is very good for us also, as this could very much tie up with the anime too. And wholesome, this is the reason that we are going to see Ash Infinite return. Whatever, it's only a start, as I think in this whole freaking year, we could see more old characters return. Although now about Dawn, since she could return to help Chloe to find her goal. Or potentially she could itself get a proper episode that could coincide with some kind of events. And now about Tobias. So I think he could return to take part in Pokemon World Championship. As Ash is very close to reach the Hyper class, and most probably if tomorrow he win over Iris, then Ash will directly reach the Hyper class. So definitely after that, writer have to give Ash more powerful trainers. And I think Tobias could be one of the best option for this. And now let we discuss about Lixray. So due to the Sinnoh promotion, I think Vokna could be the most likely choose of it right now. Plus, the Pokemon Masters X is promoting this character, so because of all this, his chances of returning is increasing. Now let we discuss about Eevee and this Alcremie. Since there is no doubt that this Eevee could belong to Chloe. And I think this Alcremie is most probably going to be the new capture of her. And now at last Inteleon. Considering as I said, this scan is suggesting about the events that we could see after July. So that I think up to then, we will see one more episode focus on Go Drizzle, in which he could finally evolve into Inteleon. As we all know that he is so admired from Inteleon and wanted to become itself a one. That's why it's nearly confirmed that in the upcoming episode Go Drizzle will evolve into Inteleon. And now let we discuss about Cynthia. Since Cynthia is the most likely character to return, not only because of Diamond and Pearl remakes, but also she is one of the best contender for top 8 masterclass. And now the new Garchomp figurine is set to release this year in September. So again we could see some correlation for it with anime. Even I don't think it could so surprising if after Unova champion return we will see a Sinnoh champion return. Because the chances is very good that we could see every champion return in this Pokemon journeys. Now let we discuss about the last scan of this video. Since in the scan we could see Ash Pokemon with Galarian form legendary birds, and even we could see Calyrex out here. However, the scan is suggesting about the winter months of this year. And just like I had said in my previous videos, that Project Mew is only going to be a basic introduction of Crown Tundra, in which we will only see Urshifu. And after that we will see a gap, in which most probably some of these events could come. And then finally, in the winter months, we will see the actual Crown Tundra arc. And now that's all for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, so be sure to comment your thoughts, that what you think about the upcoming events that we could see. And also don't forget to subscribe this channel and hit that bell icon, to get more this type of related videos in future. Now at last as always, you guys can follow me on my social media handles, like Instagram and Twitter. Thanks for watching.